Apple has just released iOS 12 developer beta, and in this video walkthrough I'll show you how to install iOS 12 developer beta on your iPhone and iPad. Hey, what's up guys, Rahul here from Tech Review Pro, and in this quick video tutorial you will learn how to install iOS 12 developer beta on your iPhone or iPad. Keep in mind that not all devices are supported for iOS 12, so check out the description to know if your device is supported for iOS 12 or not. Also, iOS 12 developer beta might contain instability, bugs and crashes. So if you are willing to sacrifice for the sake of getting your hands on iOS 12 developer beta, let's jump into a step-by-step guide to download and install iOS 12 developer beta on your iPhone. Wait, but what are the requirements before installing iOS 12 developer beta? You need three things: a working iOS device that supports iOS 12 installation, an Apple ID with developer account, and patience. Though having patience is mandatory, having an Apple ID with developer account is not mandatory. You may download iOS 12 developer beta profile from other third-party sources as well, but that might lead to security issues and your Apple ID might be at risk. So I would recommend you to download from the trusted Apple developer website page only. Keep in mind that due to high number of users trying to download iOS 12 developer beta profile, the site might be down at certain times. I'll update the download link dynamically in the description of this video. So with that being said, let's get started to learn how to install iOS 12 developer beta on your iPhone. To show you how to install iOS 12 developer beta, I have got iPhone 7 running on iOS 11.4, and I have also created an iCloud backup so that if something goes wrong, I may downgrade to iOS 11.4 without losing data. Taking a backup of your data is crucial. You may backup your iPhone data on iCloud or using iTunes on your Mac or PC. To make an archived backup of your iPhone or iPad, simply connect your iPhone or iPad to iTunes using Lightning cable. Click on iPhone or iPad icon in the menu bar when it appears. Now make sure that backup is set to this computer, and also if you want security, click on Encrypt Backup followed by entering a password. Now backup will start and this might take some time. But as soon as the backup is completed, you need to archive the backup. Press Command button to open Preferences or go to iTunes in the menu bar, then click on Preferences. Now click on Device and you will see your backup file. Finally, right click on the backup file and choose Archive, because this will prevent your backup file from getting overwritten. Now open Safari on your iPhone or iPad and head on to developer.apple.com and log in using your developer account Apple ID. Now scroll down and choose iOS platform. Here you will see download button. Tap on it and you will need to log in again. I'll skip it for now. Now I am on the download page. Scroll down until you find iOS 12 beta. Tap on this download button next to iOS beta. Now you need to allow for configuration. Tap on the install button, enter your passcode and tap on the install button 2 times. Now you will get a pop-up to restart your device. Restart it now. The iOS 12 beta profile has been installed, and all you need to do is head on to setting, go to general settings, software update, and your phone will check for updates. Wow, iOS 12 beta profile is available for download. On my iPhone 7, its size is 2.41 GB. Tap on download and install. And you are ready to get your hands on iOS 12. It might take some time depending upon your internet speed, but it's worth it. So here is it guys, iOS 12 beta 1 has been downloaded, and I'll tap on install button. This will restart my iPhone, and my iPhone 7 is now upgraded to iOS 12 beta 1. So this was the step-by-step tutorial to download and install iOS 12 developer beta on your iPhone. The process is similar on the iPad as well. Hope you enjoyed watching this video. If you enjoyed watching this video, please hit the like button and share with your friends. Also, don't forget to subscribe to Tech Repo channel because I'll be following up with more interesting videos about iOS 12. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next video.